sleek, slender body belies the force behind its strike. This creature fears no other. It will attack with a savage vengeance against unseeming odds. The weasel, a bloodthirsty mammal with a copious capacity for killing vermin. Wild weasel, another savage creature, named for the animal it also seeks out and destroys vermin. Only the vermin have a different name. SAM, surface-to-air missile. The mission of the wild weasel is to search out and destroy SAM sites. It all began in the skies over Vietnam. The weasels were the hunter killers who were first on target and last to leave. Their job was dangerous. They made the skies safe for those who followed them in. Lieutenant Colonel Goose Gow was there.
The wild weasel mission requires an aircraft that can survive. It requires an aircraft that can carry a lot of bombs and deliver them accurately.
F-105 was the logical replacement for the F-100F, the original wild weasel. The Thud could carry more bombs farther and faster than any aircraft in the inventory. It took the battle to the enemy by carrying the majority of the air war over North Vietnam.
This airplane can carry the specialized missiles which we require to home in on the enemy radar signals. It's big enough to carry the electronic package which the electronic warfare officer can use in which to pinpoint the location of radars on the ground. The F-105 is no acrobatic fighter, but it can perform where it counts. That's low level, high speed. This airplane could get you home. She's a proven performer, a great fighter.
Another great fighter, the F-4, is joining the Weasel mission as a replacement for the aging 105.
Here at George Air Force Base, we're partially complete in our transition of the F-105 to the F-4G Wild Weasel.
Our maintenance complex has a tough job. They are required to maintain the two Weasel aircraft, the Thud and the F-4G, and they also maintain the extremely sophisticated Wild Weasel electronics packages and the full spectrum of Weasel ordnance.
suit up. A G-suit, to take the awesome stress to the human body when you pull that hunk of sleek metal through Mach speeds and tight turns dodging flak or chasing a MiG. Survival gear and a chute. Rations. A 38 Smith & Wesson. All kinds of things, just in case. Paddy wagon to the plains. These are the toughest, orneriest pilot warriors in the world. Ornery and very independent. The go-to-hell guys with their go-to-hell hats. Go ahead. Tell them they can't wear that kind of raunchy headgear. Tell them and see what you get for an answer. Takeoff, gear up, 190 knots, lift off, climb out, 250, 270, 290. You're moving out fast, on the way to war. Go for it. awful waiting for your plane and pilot, waiting for their return. They call themselves the Red River Valley Rats. Spread formation to confuse the enemy's sands and flag. Flak is hell out here. Hot incendiaries, like angry bees. Their deadly sting chasing skyward. Don't think too much about that. Just get on with it. Get out and get home. Mission Control follows the planes and men in touch with these winged hunters. These are the thugs, great hulking brutes, the Thunder Chief 105s that can haul a whole arsenal of stuff like missiles, rapid-fire Gatling guns, and bombs, a whole lot of bombs, 750s, 1,000-pounders, 2,000-pounders. These are the wild weasels. They bite, bite hard. Thud Weasel hunts out the enemy missile base, sniffs out the adversary's first line of surface-to-air defense, clears the way for the fighter bombers to follow, the single-seater thuds who follow with that terrible array of ordnance, the big stuff that carries the message all the way to the enemy's lair. Business. Back to the flak, back to the bridges and roads and troop convoys. Don't they ever get tired of rebuilding those damn bridges? Here comes Hanoi Charlie again. Stay on him. Turn. Turn tighter. crash one day. There's an enemy base camp. There was an enemy base camp. Enemy 57. Very hot right now. Stay with it. Hit and run. Deep into North Vietnam's home ground. Find the target, wherever it is. Find the enemy. Seek him out. Offer no rest. Hit him. Again. And again. And again. Hidden river, caves, and trails, loaded with ammo and supplies. Tough targets. On target. And one less supply dump. Thank you. The Red River Valley, a tough place, a tough war, like a lunar landscape, a hunk of ground with pockmarks of our time, the bomb craters of hundreds, thousands of savage poundings. Touchdown at 170 in this sleek fruit. Tough bird. She comes down hard and fast. You made it. The Magic 100. Your ticket home, stateside. Champagne. You let it all out. You're the best. Whatever else, you know it. Your enemy knows it. Go to hell, hats. Go to hell, flying soldiers in a go to hell war. Go home, soldier. Till the next time. The next war. Maybe, just maybe, the next time they invite you to someone else's war, you can tell them, buddy, go to hell.